Edmon Martin, coming to you today on behalf of the Martin Family and Friends annual pig roast. We're getting this little association started to bring our people together so we can all have a good time, you know, in Jones Sub, where we all grew up at. It's all good people out here, you know what I'm saying? We all, pretty much it's all family, the whole city of Romulus, from the south side to the north side. We all one big happy family. So I just want to give you guys some little footage on our annual pig roast that we do, so I can invite you to the sixth annual pig roast. But the footage that we have today is going to be from the fifth annual pig roast. So I want to enlighten you on how things go about and how we all come together and have a nice, wonderful time every year, the weekend before Labor Day. Remember, the weekend before Labor Day, it always goes down. Over 500 people come together. No BS, love and harmony.
Right there at the Coleman Park over at Edmond in the crib. About to get it in, Pauline. Tell them what's up. Everybody know everybody. Enjoy.
It's a family affair. It's a family affair.
Child grows up to be somebody that just loves to learn. And another child grows up to be somebody you just love to burn. Mom loves the both of them. You see, it's in the blood. Both kids are good to mom. Blood's thicker than the mud. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
What a bear. What a bear.
Come on now. Hallelujah. Oh, oh, oh. Y'all sing with me like this. Hallelujah. they fucked my whole vibe up, bro. Like, we was going in. I had the controllers coming up next.
Hey, but your vibe is alive, bro.
We good. We ready to turn up out here.
Thank you. Man, I got me a drink. Sure.
Still, she checking in for the younger crowd. You know what I'm saying? That's what's up.
Know what you do, baby.
I told her to get in when she fit in. She thought I was joking. Yeah, she grew up listening to music. She was in a manger when she first heard her first song. I'm about to play the first song she heard. Hold on, let me play her first song. Let me play the first song. I think this is the first song.
In a class room and I'm no friends, I'm no friends, I'm no friends, I'm no friends, I'm
DJ
Kelly! Day one, she said, I'm no friends, I'm no friends,
I'm no friends, I'm no friends. Well, let me get out the way.
Day one, I don't really need no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends. I stayed down from day one, so I said,
spending cheese. How my people doing out here? What up, though? We just upgraded. We had to upgrade my mic a little bit so I can get out here and mingle with the crowd. You know what I'm saying? Make sure everybody having a good time. Y'all having a good time?
Ain't no haters back here. Damn.
Ain't no haters.
None. Not a one. Yeah, we turning up. This Jones up. Martin family and friends. Pig roast. If y'all don't really know what this is about, it's something that we've been doing for like the last 6-7 years.
Everybody
bring a dish. The key to the whole function is you bring a dish, you don't have to pay, and everybody have a good time. You can bring a dish, something to drink. You can bring a bag of ice. A bag of ice costs $1.50. You can bring a bag of ice and get in. That's how simple it is. We ain't trying to make no money, but we don't want anybody coming in, eating up all our shit, drinking up all our shit, and ain't paid for shit. That's some fucked up shit. For sure. But we're gonna have a good time. We had a little technical difficulty, but you know, we got the people on the wheels of steel back there. They got this, that whole lot. You know, I need them a little bit too, you know. But I might do a little set for y'all. Maybe. But I think they got under control tonight. Shit, I'm enjoying myself. Shit, I ain't got a DJ. All I gotta do is walk around and talk shit to everybody. All my family and friends. What? This is the best feeling ever. Y'all don't even know.
Let's do it.
Can we hit them one time?
Let's do it.
Or do y'all want me to let my brother rap? My brother, Boo Bama, know how to rap. If y'all ain't never heard him rap before, no.
For one time, nigga. About to set this shit up. For one time, nigga. I'm the motherfucking boss, nigga. I might be a badass one time, nigga. Had that ass in the motherfucking grass. Y'all about not fuck with us. One time, nigga.
For sure. Oh, yeah. But yeah, you got the bonfire.
And things.
For sure. I appreciate it, my brother. That's what it's all about. Just a little contribution. That can help for the next. No, I think we might have a party tomorrow night. How many people got to go to work Monday? Well, they just called. They said y'all ain't got to come in Monday. Yeah, they ain't got no stock, so y'all ain't got to go in. Don't even worry about it.
Hey,
Thank you for watching this video. And before I go, let you guys go on to your normal lives and everything, I would like to give a special thanks to my wife, Julia Martin, AKA my Gangsta Boo. And also I want to give a thanks to the Martin Family and Friends Association, the Glass Family, Tanya Rutledge, Jocelyn Smith, Tracy Barker, Tanisha Willis, Monique Glenn, Robbie Glenn, C-Note, Joe Bailey, Kim Bailey, Rollo Robinson, P-Life, the Johnson Family, Evangelist Darlene Glass Johnson, Thomas Johnson, my homeboy DJ Speed, Big Screw, AKA Rudy, It's Tamda, Jeremiah and Angie, my 1800 crew, the Jones Sub family, the Clark family, the Gibson family, my brother Charles, my niece Janice, and my Ypsilanti family, the Quincy. And if I missed anybody, please accept my apology, but I do believe I included everybody when I said the Jones Sub family. This video is your personal invitation to the Martin Family and Friends annual pig roast, given every year the weekend before Labor Day. This year you should expect live entertainment, a talent showcase, dancing, music, food, and family fun. This event is kid friendly till 9 p.m.
Holla.
Want to stop it.
pop your collar like you bitch. Drop a line on that work, then skirt, then jerk my shirt, check my Mac tools. Chocolate shaking in his seat, that's a
this is the beast that cooks the beast every year at the Martin Family and Friends annual pig roast. Pretty big grill to get the job done.
I'm a fuck around and switch the sticker and bleed the fifth. Take a taste, I'm rest my case, indeed it's the shit. Empty your cup, believe me, enough to spit. Shaft yellow lit off the Henny chocolate. Me and Pete to the E got plenty cock to get.
That's right. Chocolate Hennessy, I'm drinking all the Hennessy. You got it yourself, I'm something Duda. Chocolate Hennessy, and I ain't got to introduce myself. My name is Duda. Chocolate Hennessy, I drink up all the Hennessy. You got it yourself, I said I got to introduce myself. My
I'm trying to get lady in his bitch. It's like I wanna be dark and rich. Plus I got some new ass that I'm trying to twist. It's number one on my shopping list. Dog, let me tell you, like 5-0. Usually don't mess with Brian, but I'm taking him down. She's scraping the ground and stay awake in the town. You can't sleep. Light skin, tight grin, let her know that I peep. Baby asked me what I'm sipping on and had the nerve to say hit me on the two-way. I said I'd rather hit your ass from the back, twisting your lips. Let me ram while you do handstands and backflips. Stick my rabbit on you, get far bent it, spin it, tear it up like a car that's rented. What hard to bend it, my nigga. Should've seen this chick smoking dick and break dancing on my penis.
That's right, Duda, chocolate Hennessy. I'm drinking all the Hennessy. You got it yourself, what's up, Duda? Chocolate Hennessy, and I ain't got to introduce myself. My name is Duda, chocolate Hennessy. I'm drinking all the Hennessy. You got it yourself, I said, myself, my name
you
is.
Ain't never had something so sweet you drunk. Make you wanna play the song till it busts your trunk. Make you wanna pull your thumb, slap your clip and dump. Make you wanna G a hall like when Kobe dunk. Got your ass playing hard, but you just a punk. If it wasn't for the drink, you'd have ran for fun. I know I'm out cold for this, got your partners clowning. A thoroughbred new breed, and I'm putting it down and slurping on a gangster drink, I shoot dice. I'm so damn smashed, I done crapped out twice. I'm about ready to pull and then move the crowd. But I'm throwing up and shit and I'm throwing up loud. My dogs all laughing at me, you can't hang. It feel like a fofo to hit my brain. They took me to the crib, set my drunk ass down. Stomach still bubbling, shit spinning around. If you take it for a joke, you might be in the county. With 50 other brothers sitting right behind me. Getting fingerprinted, butt naked and cold. Saying damn, this drink is out cold.
Chocolate Hennessy, I drink up all the Hennessy. You got it yourself, my name is Duda. Chocolate Hennessy, and I ain't got to introduce myself. My name is Duda. Chocolate Hennessy. Chocolate Hennessy, and I ain't got to introduce myself. My name is Duda. In case you don't know how this goes. In case you don't know how this goes. It goes a bit. Take a chocolate shake or some chocolate milk. And you work it out with some Hennessy. That's easy, baby. I said I drank up all the Hennessy. You got it yourself. I ain't got to introduce myself. My name is Try it, and I'm sure you'll find it to your enjoyment. That's right. Edward Ellington Humpty Hump Humphrey says so. Chocolate milk and Hennessy is the best thing since vagina. My man Phil is placing it for you with the chocolate and the Hennessy all in one tune. I'm ready to see you now, baby. Based on how this chocolate Hennessy got me feeling. Chocolate Hennessy.